Hey guys, it's Shalisi coming at you with this quick updated foundation routine. This is what I've been wearing for like the last month-ish or so. I've been loving the new Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Foundation. In the video, I'm featuring number 355, but I also have 340, I think, which is toffee, caramel, something like that. Been loving that. So I want to share with you how I put it to good use and I've been loving it. In jazz, this is just like an everyday look just because I am just going out for coffee with my friends, so I do anything super glam. I just showed you how I do my foundation and everything in this video as well. If you want to see like a full-on glam look with this, I do have my vlog from my friend's bachelorette coming up, so it's either gonna be up before this or after this. If it's up before this, I will link it down below. If it's after, stay tuned for that. I like the flawless look. If you follow me on Instagram, you would have seen my brows were on fleek, and you guys know how much I hate that. But they were looking phenomenal. So yeah, if you want to see how I get this simple, quick, everyday foundation routine, stay tuned, and I'll see you guys in another video real soon. Bye, y'all.
You arguing and you fighting. He asking what car you in and who driving. Tell him don't worry about who you ride with. When you ask him, he yelling and then he's silent. But quickly that silence turns into violence. Cry so much, it's hard to open your eyelids. Body scarred up to the point that one of your guy friends brings it up in the talk and you just deny it.
You never deny him.
He always has access
to every account and
every single address.
You tell him you bouncing,
but you never leave him.
He say that he loves you.
You say that you need him. Yeah, all the time. You send a text but get no reply. He can tell you hurt looking in your eyes. When you upset, all he do is sigh. Why do you put up with a guy that don't care? Every time you need him, he ain't there. It ain't fair, but I guess it's life. That's what they say, right? But the way he treat you ain't right. You ain't tryna fight, but ain't now you home all alone. You call up his phone, it ain't on when he gone. What's going on? You tryna figure out, but you already know, cause you know what he bout. He said he on the road, and as far as his phone, they was driving through the mountains and his service boss was gone.
He said he on the road, and as far as his phone, they was driving through the mountains and his service boss was gone.
Just talk to your sister, she asked if I was with you. Said that you ain't been around, something must be going on, cause she never seen you so down. I guess you didn't tell them.
Looking in your eyes when you upset, all he do is sigh. Why do you put up with a guy? guy that don't care. Every time you need him, he ain't there. It ain't fair, but I guess it's life. That's what they say, right? But the way he treats you ain't right. You ain't trying to fight, but ain't now you home all alone. You call up his phone, it ain't on when he gone. What's going on? You trying to figure out, but you already know, cause you know what he about. He say he on the road, and as far as his phone, they was driving through the mountains and his service boss was gone.
He say he on the road, and as far as his phone, they was driving through the mountains and his service boss was gone.
Just talk to your sister. She asked if I was with you. Said that you ain't been around. Something must be going on, cause she never seen you so down. I guess you didn't tell them that you got a new girlfriend. Claiming all the time that you spent out all night wasn't ever meant to do me wrong. And now that I moved on, you try to make me come back. Scared I would forget you. I guess I know where your heart's at. Why you calling when you claim you're mad? Stop fronting as if you don't want me back. I bet she knows every time you call my phone. If it's over, why don't you leave me alone? Oh, she ain't me, so you ain't do better.
She ain't me, so you ain't do better.
No, she ain't with it, I know you regret her.
Makes me hurt.
I guess I never should have put my heart.